In Iksan, South Korea, a fire has broken out at a liquid petroleum filling station.